Hello, everybody. Welcome to my video series called To the Core. This series of quick tutorial videos is designed to help you with the management and educational use of iPads in your primary classroom. In this episode entitled Apple Blossoms, we will learn why the iPads in your classroom are considered student-centered. Our team works very hard to provide a safe and functional device for each student. This includes making sure the appropriate apps and restrictions are available on their iPad. Because it is easy for children to wander into unsafe territory on any device, we have put some restrictions in place for their protection. Some of the restrictions that we have in place are: students cannot enter an Apple ID, they cannot change iPad settings, or create a passcode, which is used to lock the iPad. The apps we provide for download must go through an approval process. First, the only apps allowed on our student devices must have a rating of 4+. Each app is sent to our curriculum departments for approval, and we cannot purchase any paid apps. We do not download any social media apps on our student iPads like Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, or Snapchat. And finally, the majority of the default Apple apps have been removed from our student devices, like iTunes, Messaging, Game Center, and the App Store, to name a few. And that concludes this episode of Apple Blossoms, what makes our iPads student-centered. Thank you so much for watching this episode in the To the Core video series. I hope you will join me again very soon for another iPad teacher lesson. Goodbye for now.